using just simple 3M film tape. I can pull it off the roll. I can show you with a static field meter. We've got a pretty high charge there. I'm seeing charges over 10 kV. You just take the wand and you just non-contact, just go right down one side. You can see the meter. The charge is gone, it's below 1 kV. Now the test is the cling in the material is gone. And if we take that off, we can look and say that this is highly charged. It would stick to anything that gets near it.